MGP President and former Minister Deepak Dhavalikar was admitted to GMC on Tuesday. He is reported to have suffered a heart attack. Markham MLA Sudeep Dhavalikar stated that Deepak had a mild attack and was taken to hospital immediately and is stable.
Bureau Report Prime.